Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. Yeah. Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody. And I got hot in the hot tub. I got wet in the hot tub. And I've got the lingering stamina fermenting. And it's time to go to beddy by it, I guess. Hello, goodbye. I have got that seal breaker. I could summon the queen at any moment. And I might just do that. Just figure out what that's going to be like. Okay, I also have a full refinery of sap and no soft tissue. Need to find a skull to get soft tissue. I, however, have got more carapace. Let's go check out this armor set. Fully upgraded. I remember now. And the other things I can make are these various different weapons, two-handed, a one-handed, pretty good poisoning and somewhat slashing weapon. A bow that I'm assuming is better than the one I have. Maybe that's what I'll do. So that's a 72. The arbalest is great for the big floaty guys, but yeah, I don't know where I put my bow. Draugr Fang. Ooh, really? It's a 56. Did I have a stronger bow than that? I don't think so, which makes this one automatically stronger. I do have 10. Each here. Hold on a bit. The upgrades of each of these, I can do any of them. I can do the Staff of Protection, which will give me double the time. That's a good upgrade right there. Okay, I'm going to do that upgrade. That bow is nice. But let's try this first. And that's all I'm going to be able to upgrade that for now, right? Okay, so that's a fully upgraded piece of material, machinery. All right. Oh man, so like, what happens? I summon the queen and then what? Right now, not want to do that without another portal somewhere nearby. Let's take a look. Summon the queen here. That's a lot of running to get back there. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know what I want to do. Out Miss Nine again and then see what a good place to build something would be. die somehow. Did I hear a tinkle tinkle before that I didn't respond to? There's a burial chamber. Might as well mark that thingy. You see? Oh, hey, folks. Thanks for guaranteed. Dwarfy. Yeah, I should be a little further back when I'm running through the mistlands. Okay. I need wood. What's that? Things that I needed to return home. Duke berries, Dookie berries. Rabbit. Bones. Rocks. Resins. Lights to eat. Let's head to Mist 9. Return so we can make another portal called Mist 12. Kind of the point of this. Alright, so you will be Mist 12. There's anything further up here. A couple of directions I haven't gone yet. I'm just somewhere to place another portal. Oh, hey. Okay, we got a rib cage. Come on. Oh man, rib cage, but I don't see a skull. Let's see, there's land here. Out of the fog. Get there and kind of have a look around. This is a good place to put another portal. Yeah, I think so. A little closer to the queen, but not all the way at it. That full shelter. Okay. Can we do this one? Yeah, I don't know. Can if we move it. Get a nice little wool shelter here. All right. Another Mistlands shelter. This one near the queen. There it is. Missed. Well. Popped up and need to get rid of here. There we go. So that is Mist 12. Got a named Drizzel root somewhere along the way. Oh, just from a small tree? Oh. Keep, I guess, missing that the small trees dump the root itself. Shrooms. So, okay. The question is now, what's up? All right. So, what happens here? Ah! Ah! What's happening? Oh no! Oh God! What have I done? No, I don't want to go in there. That's scary. I'm running away. All right, well, that's open now.
Now what?
Yo, boy. I don't know, man. I'm nervous.
Come on, pause for a sec.
All right. I'm resuming here in the middle of an episode. I got 15 minutes in last time and called it quits. Mad at that. And one thing I am mad at is a change to how controllers appear to work. I used to be able to hit trigger and A and put things into and out of buckets, but now, yeah, now that throws things. So what happened to my trigger A combination? What's the replacement? Anyway, it seems maybe related to the updater, the console update, maybe. But it'd be nice to have that back. I don't even know how to recreate the experience with my controller overrides, because I think it's, I don't know, something that was baked in some way? The other button does still half things. Anyway, maybe I'll figure it out eventually. So other than that, the main thing I'm doing here is preparing to take on a big bad queen. I don't know, using protection, shooting at the queen, running around until I don't die, using lots of potions probably. Using the magic staff of protection. Maybe some larger arbalest ammo. I don't remember what I have there. The bone bolts, and that's it. I have the bone bolts and the carapace bolts. I got 26 carapace bolts. Ooze bombs. Could I have any more of those bile bombs? I don't know. I don't have any bile. So probably not. Should I make a spine snap? 10:40:10. Wait. Four refined eater downstairs. I think I got some more upstairs. Two. Block armor 78, block armor 90. Losing the motivation. It's been a long journey, particularly long during this last segment. Probably be taking a pretty long break after this. We'll see. Or kicking it over on Comfy Valheim some more. See what's up with that. I don't know. Take all the food. So I need it. Alright. Looks like I can make some big food. Big food. Let's make my big boy food. The uncooked meat plate. Great for growing boys in all sizes. No wood? How dare you? How dare you? How dare you? Prepare our goods. Gotta have that hammer. Should I have the very big sword and all those things? I mean, I just don't know if it's gonna matter ultimately. Oh, and I guess I do need to take some trophies. I don't even know if I have enough trophies yet. Is it me, or does the dance this thing's doing remind you of Meatwad? Meatwad making money, see? Meatwad getting honeys, G. Driving in my car. Something in gnar. Ice is on my fingers and my clothes is on my car. Check it, yo. Cause we are the Aqua Teens. All my homies go ho and the girlies all scream. I'm not saying I remember this song that well, just, you know, a little of it. Sorry if I've offended anyone's sense of ridiculously high levels of expectations of accuracy. So, yeah, the queen. I guess let's just go figure it out. May or may not die once or twice. Then I gotta figure out how to get my body from the queen. That's gonna be fun. Alright. The seeker trophies. Alright, I got six. Missed nine. Seriously called that instead of queen? Sad. And where's Mist 12? Eh. I don't even know where Mist 12 goes. That infested mine, maybe? Probably. But we don't care about that. We just care about the queen. Here's where the queen lives. Let's go see what's up. Sounds like I got some stuff to kill first. man. All right. Lots of royal jelly here. Guess we'll check out the digs. Wait, what? Oh, son of a... I did not expect that. Alright. Okay. Checking things out. Alright, that's her. A little protection. I have no idea. Well, that did like nothing. Oh my God. Okay. There we go. Ah. Did almost nothing. Okay. Wow. Yeah, I think I'm gonna need more arrows. Can I get out of here? Okay.
Well, that's cool.
At least that's true. Man, I don't know. Alright, well, she definitely resets. Damn. All right, I'm not being a... How am I going to take this thing down? That's ridiculous. Well, that's the half that I was going to do. And yeah, this is going to be a really long fight, or I'm going to be upgrading my equipment before I do it, so... Oh, I'll be back. Later.